better be candy dishes.
Turn around. Open.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, this guy's like an inch from death. You see this?
Yeah, but what a way to go, though.
Yeah, Chumps, break it up. Nothing to see.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
She's a federal agent. Come on, give her a break.
Oh, good. I guess it's time to apply at my local Hooters. What, hemorrhoid ointment? Do you really think the judges are going to be looking that closely?
It's for the little baggies under your eyes.
Really? Hmm. Oh, good hairspray. Finally something I recognize. Hey, what are you doing?
It stops the suit from riding up.
Riding up where?
Just up.
That is enough.
Why do you make things difficult for me?
Oh, yeah, I can see this is an incredibly embarrassing situation for you. Okay, why does Georgia get to wear one piece and I have to wear this?
Listen, if you can do this, you can convince anyone that you belong here.
Places, everybody, let's go!
The swimsuit preliminary accounts for 15% of the total score. Attest the grace, athleticism, and poise of each lovely woman.
Look, the last time I was this naked in public, I was coming out of a uterus, okay? I don't have any breasts in my thighs. I should be wearing a moon, really. Look, I have been avoiding this experience my entire life.
And here it is. You must achieve a Zen-like state. Listen to your breathing. Feel your heartbeat. Think of the Dalai Lama.
World peace.
World peace.
What is the one most important thing our society needs?
That would be harsher punishment for a parole violator, Stan. And world peace.
Thank you, Gracie Lou.
And thank you, Stan.
Cheryl Frazier from Rhode Island. Let's see.
That was charming. Are you drunk?
I'm glad you enjoyed it, Mark. You'd excuse me. I have to go unscrew my smile.
Hey,
what, the blood test?
Photos. Cheryl Frazier with members of a radical animal rights group involved in several bombings. It's always the quiet ones. Anyway, she fits the profile. Loner, introverted.
Cheryl? That Cheryl?
Describe your perfect date.
That's a tough one. I'd have to say April 25th, because it's not too hot, not too cold. All you need is a light jacket.
Right, now there is a hardened criminal.
Hey, listen to me, Sparky. Maybe she's an accomplice. Maybe she's his inside connection. Maybe she's totally innocent. That's what you gotta find out.
How?
I don't know. Coax it out of her. Buddy up to her. You know, girl talk.
Girl talk?
Yes, girl talk.
I'm sorry. I'm totally drawn a blank.
Well, leg waxing, fake orgasms, the inability of men to commit.
Well, why don't you go talk to her?
Just imagine that she's me and there's something you want to know, but I don't want to talk about it. What would you do?
You want me to beat it out of her?
Why don't you go talk to her?
Okay, you know what? Forget about it. I will go.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a minute. What are you doing? Put that back in your ear.
I can't talk girl talk with a guy in my head. Can't even do it with me in my head.